It's amazing. It's when I can catch it here, I can really guide it.
Probably something. Well, this is just it. It allows it to come up over the peak and settle in, versus when it's low, it may be bitten.
Well, I think what happens is when I catch it the other way, my arm is pulled anterior.
Yep.
This way, I can stay really vertical. So they call it was the last. Get too much pec involvement. Good. I think I can catch it lower now. Settling in. It's the key is keeping that humerus vertical.
That's hard. It has to be a perfect set.
Yeah,
and I try that, and you hit that like 1 out of 7 times.
Yeah, I think you're better than here. It's the other point. All right, let's start to finish up.